No molesting him, man.
Jack.
Don't lower it! Don't lower yourself! Seems to me like you're the last person in the goddamn world that should be asking me a fucking question like that. I saw you that night, Crash.
Because I slapped Amanda. I didn't mean to hit her. Sure you did. Who knows?
Jump. Hey, come here, jump. Jump on this.
There's been a bunch of people around you, baby. You might not stop just
boom, boom, boom.
You're fucked.
Emma.
Where are you going?
It's all very simple, Clay. There are some people out there that you need to kill.
Oh, you gotta do that. That'll hurt. That smell stinks. Probably somebody peed in their pants or something. Haha, you can't open that.
What? Because she ain't gonna ask me how to get to my head. She even got to get to my head. You know what I mean by soft shells?
No.
They're back there where the cheese and lunch meat and stuff's at. I want the flour, not the corn.
Mom, I ain't stupid. God.
One package will be plenty. Since you're getting hard shells too. Do you want a check?
Yeah, I think he wants his truck. His truck stuck. Push it back to you. Go back over there and I'll push it back. Hey, get back over here, you turd. Hey, I'll push it to you. Better move. I know it's gonna get you.
Right in here. Lester Long. I met him over at Doc Holliday's a couple weeks ago. I know he's a truck driver. He works for a company, Scanlon.
That's a weird name, Lester Long.
Location? So why do you think he killed her?
He thought he was doing me a favor.
A favor?
Apparently he's got a real ticket to avoid.
Want to see a cute
well,
picture?
Who doesn't around here? Why the fuck did you wait so long to tell us?
There's me, the sexy man.
Wait until you meet him.
I don't like my hair though, my hair looks stupid.
Hey. Where have you been?
Just trying to make an honest living. Any messages, dear?
He'd want to talk to you. There was someone calling for that Lester Longfellow, though.
Oh, yeah? Did they, say who it was?
Said she was from the FBI.
What'd you tell her?
I told her there was no Lester Long working here.
Mm-hmm.
I did right, didn't I, Bobby?
Mm.
No.
Good.
Sure did.
Back to me.
Where's my sugar?
Bingo!
Who is that Lester Long, anyhow?
Well, I am.
Well, you switch my sugar.
Switch my.
Just a little lower.
Hi. It's a warrant authorizing
search. I like being a bear. Do you? Are you serious? You know a lot,
yeah,
don't
know,
you?
What are you doing here? I told you we'd
where
you
did.
We called Scanlon Van Lines. There's no Lester Long working there.
Did it ever occur to you that
that's
maybe there's
thought
more than one Scanlon Van Lines?
Mm-hmm.
Do you live here?
Investigating all our options.
You know, somewhere out there, there's...
That's very interesting. Get it?
Right on the side. I just figured, oh, please.
See you later. Toodaloo, see you later. Yeah, play with him. Hmm.
Is he like you pictured?
I don't know what I pictured, but no, he's not.
Doesn't that bother you?
It all bothers me.
Yeah, okay.
Not hungry. Well, I heard that. But you gotta eat something, boy.
Yeah, let's find out.
No.
What?
You know I will. You get hungry later. Tell Marty. He'll eat up.
I won't blow anymore. This is it for me. That's not what the bears say. I always wondered about that. Would you like to live in the forest? I don't understand.
Go. Well, let me make him dance.
He hopped in a boat all the day long.
Dance.
All the
way to the
bottom of the sea. All the way to the bottom of the old tree top. Where did he get back to?
Pop, 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 happy, happy.
Are you serious?
Happy, happy.
Well, you're
pretty much. I'm going to have him. We're going to rock tonight.
Hey, Mom, look at Andrew.
You want a cigarette?
Mom.
I got
Come
on.
You see him dancing?
Go.
I'm not a good judge.
So
I'm
going to...
Nope.
Don't worry about it. You ain't going to need a fucking lawyer. I'll see to that.
What?
You set me up. Shut up, goddammit!
Oh, he said a cuss word.
Me, boy. What kind of man would I be if I left on my bed, girl, huh? That's behind us. Then we got to think about now. Getting you out of it.
How do you fucking mind?
I'm not going to tell this kid. Well, I know that, you little fucking cunt.
I'm not.
Let's go.
Did I say that to you?
Excuse me. See my masterpiece? What I did?
I got something else in mind for you, Clay.
You're just gonna go right for it, aren't you? Well, it kind of feels like my moment. Well, what do you want?
What do you want? What do you want me to do? What do you want 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 to do? Do 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 do
do. Okay. But he is neither to smoke nor to have sex with you in my house. Good.
Hey, let me see. Ah, you got me. Oh, choo-choo.
Cigarettes,
man. Whoop, he fell off the couch.
I had a really good
I am raising it. Hey, kitty, kitty. Hey, Dustin. Yeah. Get away from me, you gay what? Shake your butt. Oh. Hey, kitty, kitty.
Not like Festival.
Where's
it's 2 weeks ago, we went up to a
movie.
We've got a friend that has a cabin up.
You want your ham and
I'm just going to start putting 2 scoops in.
And I didn't have any trouble going up it.
Crystal, that's mine on that side.
At all. So. That's it. The middle one's always that way. Bunny, that's Callie.
What?
Callie.
What?
That's from your dad, Crystal. That
he was
caught.
He was from that. Never went out. Pulled out from the
school.
It didn't dawn on me who that was until I already pulled out. Pulled that way.
Oh, honey.
But I thought what?
And this is
facing up. Yeah. Is that where it happened?
Yeah.
When did it happen?
When is it?
Friday the 6th.
Who was it?
Everybody from Oklahoma City.
Oh, not Patriot. One day, huh? But I thought that was you the other day, but it didn't dawn on me until I already started out.
Is that the wrong beat?
It's that tomato.
Oh, that's nice.
That's for y'all.
It's like a mini truck and the bed on the back of it.
Oh.
drive to school. Well, I'm not right now because it's cold. During softball season, that's my ride to school.
It was raining. We had to drive to church.
Well, Crystal,
y'all looking at it.
Stop. Hey, I don't mind a while either. Of course, we had to help.
Are you testing your gun?
All right.
You took your gun to
check? Yeah.
Slow down. Push your gun. Yeah, I'm staying. My knees will make me someday. They really will. Get to where I can.
For sure.
Yeah.
I bet Rotha can. Where's Rotha? I bet you can make good old Indian tacos, can't you?
Well, guess I'm going to have to get you to make me some. I can't get Crystal and Noel to make me any. Basket towels. Not gonna bring the curio cabinet in here.
Are you gonna go in there, Carrie?
What shelf?
Sissy?
He called her Sissy.
Yeah, I heard
her. And he loves her to death.
I mean,
oh, Sissy got her some house shoes like you was gonna buy.
Oh, my gosh.
Justin. No, okay.
They fit.
I think I kept the receipt. I don't want to be too big for you like the other ones were.
Those are cute,
Steph. Yeah, I like that
way. Oh, really cute.
Okay, I got to tell y'all, Haley called me the other day. Haley Rayner. And Tina said she had no idea where it came from. No clue at all.
I like.
She wanted to know if I liked house shoes. And I said, yeah. She said, well, what size do you wear? So Tina called today, right, a little while ago. She called Cherish. She wasn't home.
Oh,
thank you. Haley, she's going to call you back. And Haley,
her snickety.
She was, I got to go. I got to take Haley to Walmart. I'm like, she's going to get you a bag of house shoes. She is dying to get you a pair of house shoes. I don't know. She said she's not a fan of mine. She's just not a lot of one size. She wants it. She said she's driving me crazy.
That's quite a gal, that Haley.
Yeah,
that's what you got.
I mean, no idea. Tina said, you better act like you like.
Brandon, come here.
Just give me some
Brandon.
And I will.
Sit that up and come here.
I do know.
Well, she should be able to.
Quit playing with that. That is not a toy. Get up and come here.
Who's that from?
Hey,
Have you opened this one yet? Have you opened this one yet? Have you opened this one?
Andrew!
Look, here's Justin. Come get on the bed with him.
Are you going to try the same thing with Danny and Justin?
I figured they'd see each other about the same size.
I'm not surprised.
Can't surprise your dad.
Justin, you're not?
Just a little.
No, that's not a pot. That's... Thank you,
Kermit.
And then don't forget about your boots.
Make you look like an idiot. You know?
Earrings and your boots.
I know, that's what I told you. Just give me that now.
Jump on it.
Don't be mad at me about this.
Oh,
remind me to run by your house.
Okay, I'm going to open this one first, okay?
I'm worried about that towel.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll look when I get home.
I know y'all don't have it.
I can't open that.
Uh-huh.
No, sissies, give them back to sissies.
First.
And stay out of the way people turn to pictures.
What you got?
They want me to
show what is it? Show me. Hold it up. Hold it up in front of you so I can take a picture.
That's what I hate about birthdays and Christmas.
Hurry. What is it? How much?
50. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Speak up for the hard hearing.
Yeah,
I was still talking to you when you handed the phone to Noah a while ago. Yeah? I thought he didn't hear a word I said.
I called over there a while ago and I said, Steph answered the phone and I said, Cherish? She said, this is Stephanie. And I thought she said, this is me. And I said, happy birthday, Stephanie. Huh? I said, happy birthday.
I told you to say
that.
And
I
thought you were Cherish. You were trying to play a trick on me. You know how she always does.
Crystal and Andrew.
Thank you.
You didn't know what to
get from
Cherish. I forgot about it.
20 years. Ira said I haven't been able to go here for 20 years. I've said I hadn't been able to hear for 20 years. I ain't going to ever already.
What'd she say? If she wanted to get rid of it, she could get rid of it. It won't hurt her feelings.
What'd you do it for? Yeah, right. I didn't get rid of that.
What is it?
Be careful. It's probably something that I'm going to want to steal.
Oh,
it is.
Oh, my God. Let me see it, Cherish.
There's
a light on the bottom.
Oh, you got it.
Oh, really?
That's pretty.
Cherish, that's pretty.
Thank
that
you,
Zane.
We need to go back to a real room.
Now you can just get me a
four-wheeler.
He's not greedy.
That'll look good.
No,
that'll look good in my carry-on cabinet, Cherish.
Your mom said go back to a regular room. Just put a black light in the bottom of it.
Lori Michelle! God! That go in my carry-on cabinet, Cherish, if you don't get rid of it. She wants me to be modern.
She did not
think.
I
didn't
want to
make
it.
It's her fault.
That's pretty.
She forced me into
it. Bradley, what bit are you going to have a birthday, by
the
way?
Just need the kind of pants to wear with
Well,
them.
Guess what?
Justin?
You can buy them.
We're not going to have one?
We're getting too old.
That's probably cookie dough,
what?
Cherish.
Get too old.
Oh. We're getting too old for our birthday.
Full of Avon stuff.
Did you call that order in today?
You're
getting
a picture.
Are you going to?
Either tonight or tomorrow.
Oh, gosh. I know I was going to get one of these for my birthday.
She said, Debbie needs to buy those for those little stockings. She says, those would be perfect for them little stockings.
Well, guess what? Debbie's not probably going to do stockings this year.
Well,
this is
easy to do every year.
Brushes and stuff.
Well, it's a brush and a little purse.
Here.
It's a cosmetic bag.
Cool.
Loading it down with stuff.
Cool. Cool.
Close that stuff.
Yeah,
I
don't
think
it. Close it. Close it. Throw here. God, you can't hear either. Throw here.
Make that thing out of your mouth. Probably it'll smell
good. You think I got to put the face?
That ankle.
I
don't
know. I do.
Caleb. Michael. Bring me your, what's he call it?
Thank you, Debbie.
Nummy. Bring me your nummy, Caleb. Bring it to me. Let me see it. No, you don't need Thank you. And I'll get you some pizza in a minute. Thank you. And Aunt Steffi get you some pizza.
No, baby, you'll break that.
Caleb, leave it alone.
No. Have you heard him talk?
That's what I said. I was shocked.
You
I never
it.
Heard him talk
it's
this
much.
Get ready!
He was about to say anything. Who are you standing by, Caleb? Who is that? Sissy?
He wants a...
It takes a hand.
And
he muffles
it. And he won't say his name.
Who's this?
Michelle.
Say Bradley. Say Bubba.
Terry, she ain't got to sit there and read every page right now.
Yeah.
Oh, is that one of them?
There's another one in there. Let your mom see that book.
What's your name? What's your name?
Mindy got her a real nice journal set today.
She got me two. She got me a zebra one, and she got me like a little pretty poem. Let me
stuff her a tree. I'm gonna break it.
Yeah.
Oh, she didn't even turn her lights on your tree.
Oh, I forgot.
What big old tree, eh?
Yeah, it is.
That all you gonna
her,
have?
Shoot, yes.
What do I plug to plug it in?
Sure, make
that all you gonna have?
Did you hear
oh,
that?
Wow,
have you seen
open.
Her old people doll?
No, it wasn't.
Just the old man up there.
Those are huge.
That Richard Simmons like is...
You gotta get up close and look at
those
them.
Those are real.
Mom, there's like a film or something over there.
I can see it a distance.
Over, over the, your glass
Dad
doors.
Can't hear and you can't see.
I cleaned it yesterday.
Like a film or street or something.
Well, I
clay cleaner. I
know there's
no time.
Are you
going to
call
them
now?
I know the pieces
are
that nasty.
Yeah,
they're going to be
Put this on a paper plate.
What are you most happy about?
I guess I did it. I just.
Do what?
Did you push him?
No, he didn't.
And now
you're so full of it.
You
want to
see
it?
I drink coffee all day long.
Andrew, you like that one?
I drink all day long till I go to bed.
I do too.
He's
She's got a dehydrator too. She does?
No.
Yeah, I won one the other night at our Christmas party.
Oh, you won it?
I did
yeah.
A birthday.
I haven't made beef jerky yet.
No, she hadn't made nothing.
Haven't
made
none packed.
Just had it, but just got Monday night.
Well, no, well, let me tell you, if you make any, you might as well get two or three rolls and make them out.
Oh, yeah, that goes good.
I got some, we got a bunch of jerky in the house. I'm ready to see if
that beer makes me make good jerky.
Nancy's gonna change her diet.
Yes,
now
quit it.
In
a freezer.
Yeah, that recipe book I just got. Oh, that's what Tim got, my son, youngest son. He got two deer, and he called me and told me, and he was gonna make a bunch of deer jerky.
Yeah. Turkey jerky makes good. Turkey makes good jerky.
I've heard that too.
Turkey jerky makes good jerky.
Sounds like. Turkey. I just don't like it.
Oh, I love it. I can eat all day long.
Don makes good.
But my jaws and my teeth don't like it.
He sucks his beer, though. Oh, boy, you look like a turkey.
I'm going to try that sandwich.
You look like a turkey.
What was that, Jessica?
Oh, all right. That's all
about it.
I'm a stupid kid. But I don't know if I'm going to
lie. Stupid kid.
In February,
come in, Tim. My face is red.
Yeah, 300 pounds heavy.
That's right here.
No, the
hair is like
a
regular.
There's your face, Lily.
No, not for regular cable.
No, for regular digital.
That's pretty big.
Like to the cable company, like you said, Lori and them's got. They're going to come out tomorrow afternoon, supposed to, and I think they said 9 o'clock to hook it up, and 50 something starting February, I might on my TV, and
get it,
more
than
$6 for TV out of that. Then you have to sign a 6-month contract with a phone call, so I don't know if I even like it.
Don't you love that baby
theory? And I said, I'm having a bad night. She's a job when you want, you need to sign a contract that you keep for at least 6 months.
Got so many of them now, and HBO's got. Yeah, but my deal is, if I'm gonna watch a movie, I'm gonna.
No.
Push it to the side.
Damn, go get everybody else.
Somebody in the middle.
grown men, am I going to get laughed at? Oh, I'll take this, but I ain't showing it.
Yeah, she got
to
come on, Debbie, what is it?
It's a dollar.
Dollar bill.
It's just a $1 bill. That's all it is. It's just a $1 bill.
Yeah.
See,
that's
a $1 bill.
See, we can't
see.
See,
the $1 bill.
Sure, they want our
10. It's just a $1 bill.
What's behind the $1 bill?
I ain't telling.
It's $50.
I want to see.
Oh. It's more, money.
It's more than one.
It's more than one.
I think I'll take
that. Okay. Number 4.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to say pretty rapid.
Oh, God.
I'm going to be sure.
Can we stop with this?
Hairbrush. You can use that in the tub.
What do you get?
We want to see.
What is it?
Okay.
Bang.
Yeah, we do.
No,
we don't.
Oh,
man.
Number 9.
Yeah, wait.
I wanted to this year.
I
just
can't bring myself.
He did too.
Yeah, Brad, here you go.
Who's up that plunger last year, Jackie?
And I love that plunger. I love it. She gave it to me. Fits right under my.
Hey, this might be something.
Who took
Cece?
Number 14.
Look like enough crazy.
20.
Hey.
No,
there is. We got it.
Hey.
You can give this to Grammy afterwards.